Frost tonight, bad thunderstorms last night, and they blew through in the dark. As News 4 Sean Muserallo explains, by morning, it was obvious the damage had been done.
Farrell Willis and his wife knew something was wrong about 2 o'clock in the morning.
You wake up to cracking wood and, you know, stuff falling on the roof.
The tree limbs were one thing, but this entire tree leaning over their house, another. Crews had to carefully remove it and the other tree that knocked into it. Several big trees came down in Spartanburg. City crews were responsible for removing the ones blocking traffic.
I'm not sure about this one.
Roads manager Tony McAbee says the Duncan Park and Converse Heights neighborhoods were the worst off.
The wind on big tall trees, especially in an area that has a lot of trees, it makes a lot of noise.
A lot of noise that made it a long night for people, some who now have to remove what the pass through the night storm left behind. Sean Muserallo, WYFF News 4, Spartanburg.
Spartanburg firefighters say they had only a few people suffer minor injuries related to the storm.